Good morning. Greetings from Mangalore University. I am extremely delighted to know that there is a webinar on atomic force microscopy by Dr. Chintan Bhatt, which is jointly organized by Anton Parr India Private Limited and our university. As a matter of fact, development of human civilization strongly depended on materials, and particular age of human development is referred to. The prominent material used during the period like Stone Age, Bronze Age, etc. Even today, every conceivable technological development, be it space technology, nuclear technology, communication technology, electronics, automobiles, to name but a few, depends on the material to be used. In each of the applications, different properties assume significance. It is impossible to keep track of hundreds of materials and their modifications emerging in a very rapid pace. However, a sound foundation on the underlying principles of materials formation and manipulation of their properties would immensely help in not only developing new materials with the tailored properties, but also in selecting materials for specific applications. Therefore, study of material science has evolved into a major thrust area at all levels in most of the institutions across the globe. Materials involve surfaces. In the modern technology, surface properties play a major role. Therefore, surface characterization and modification assume importance. Looking at the surfaces at the atomic level necessitated the invention of tools like atomic force microscopy, and it has become an indispensable technique in the study of surfaces. Atomic force microscopy plays a significant role in material science, particularly in nanoscience and nanotechnology. This webinar brings the fundamentals as well as nuances of this wonderful technique. I wish you all the best. Thank you very much for your time and opportunity.